My parents taught me.
My parents taught me.
My parents taught me.
My parents taught me.
That if you want something, definitely go after it and you'll make it.
How to use a computer.
To be true to myself.
How to say jokes in Spanish.
My mom taught me and my mom taught me.
My dad taught me.
I was gonna tell you guys about the how my mom taught me how to write songs and how to rap.
¿Cuántos pelos tiene un mico, mil y pico de la cola hasta los cinco?
My mom taught me that I should never let little things bother me.
To cook, but not that much. And my dad taught me how to take care of dogs.
That if I want to do something that I love to do, reach for your dream and don't give up.
And the answer is, oh my God, I forgot it. Oh my God.
I learned from my dad.
You don't have to be shy to say something.
How to ride a bike.
And my teacher taught me how to do adding, subtracting, and dividing, and fractions, and times.
Taught me to read and write. Now I can read cool books like Harry Potter.
How to dance and sing.
My mom taught me how to sing the alphabet.
Okay, and then the answer is mil y pico de la cola hasta los cinco.
My mom taught me everything I know.
I learned how to do the runway model from my mother.
That living in a pigsty isn't really a good idea.
Pepe pena poco pelo pena pelo pelo quiero pena pena pirámide pero pocos pelos pena.
My mom taught me about the truth about drugs.
Actually, I taught my parents how to use their cell phones.
My dad taught me that you can never be too small to love to do something.
I've learned from my parents that when I sing, it should come from my heart.
My mom and dad, they taught me how to create my life by using art.
The doors you would open could take me to somewhere I wanted to go. I can be strong.